Hi guys, this is Prabal from Life Positive, and today I'll be talking about NLP, which means Neuro-Linguistic Programming. NLP was founded in the 1970s by Richard Bandler and John Grinder in California, USA. NLP is a form of therapy which aims at improving a person's overall well-being by enhancing his or her communication skills, which further leads to their personal development. NLP helps in the treatment of problems like depression, learning disorder, habit disorder, allergies, phobias, and many more. There are a lot of NLP experts all around you, and they organize many events, workshops, courses, and classes. All you have to do to become a part of these events and workshops is log on to our website at lifepositive.com or download our app right now.